We picked up this project 2 years ago, but the Landhi Biogas project itself, people have been talking about it or discussing it or looking at feasibilities for well over a decade now.
These are the drawings of two feeders from cattle colony. It includes all the lengths of the sizes, conductor sizes. I have verified it with the operation department.
You're talking about 22 megawatts, which makes it utilizing 4,200 tons of waste a day, which makes it by far the largest plant of its kind anywhere in the world. The cost of the network upgrade will be recovered very quickly. So if this can work, then that will be brilliant. Met up with Highmark Renewables based out of Edmonton, Canada, and they were here within a couple of weeks of our first conversation.
The size of the Landhi project is precisely what the Highmark technology was developed for and why we're protecting it with patents all over the world, including in Pakistan.
Now we're looking at a project which will be utilizing 3,500 tons of animal waste on a daily basis. Plus, we're launching this huge operation which will collect 600 tons of organic waste from across Karachi.
I'm really looking forward to the plant at Landhi under KESC's management.
We started off at a very basic level, talking to the local farmers, talking about how they collect the waste, why they're not actually disposing of it properly. The drain that was being used to transport the waste has now totally been clogged up. So that's why you see all of this waste lying on the road now. I know you can see this, but if only you could smell this. The conditions over there, the infrastructure that exists right now is very, very basic. People face severe issues, sanitation, health issues obviously, which are related to that, the amount of pollution.
Maximum jo yahan se production hai doodh ki aur gosht ki wo hum yahan se de rahe hain pure Karachi city ko, lekin baat kismati ye hai ki yahan pe jo infrastructure ke hawale se aapne dekha hai to achhi surat-e-haal nahi hai, roads nahi hai.
A lot of the waste is actually getting dumped straight into the ocean. This is the main drain through which most of the waste flows through from Landhi.
इस तरह के और कई चैनल्स हैं जिनके जरिए ये सारा मैन्योर इस समंदर में जा रहा है और इसकी वजह से जो है वो फिशरमैन सोसाइटी यहाँ वो भी काफी डिस्टर्ब है, उनकी फिशिंग डिस्टर्ब है.
We made it clear from day one that a substantial amount of the budget has to go towards the social uplift of the Landhi cattle colony area. Then we looked at how we could help the local community. So we started talking to our partners like Aman Foundation and our own CSR department, which has been very active.
I think it's a long-term project, but first we have to stop this waste coming in. And this is a big environmental hazard. And if we look at the Google map also, you'll see a clear demarcation of brown layer, which is basically the manure.
यहाँ पे मछली अब खत्म हो गई है. बिल्कुल
खत्म हो गई. पहले बहुत थी.
पहले बहुत होती
थी. गटर की वजह से खत्म हो गई. झींगा मिंगा सब खत्म. कुछ भी नहीं मिलता इधर.
We brought in a containerized solution, so it was a 40-foot sea container, which had the whole digestion facility and the testing facility along with the lab facilities built into it. Highmark never shied away from visiting Karachi. They've been here over a dozen times. Their engineers have been on the ground working in Landhi, which isn't really the prettiest place in the city. Because of the presence of the biogas project in Landhi, we'll be able to address these issues, you know, one thing at a time. And once we've stopped the waste from coming out into the sea, and it'll be all going into our plant, which will be next door in the Port Kasim area. It's something that we're extremely proud of, something that we're really excited about. And hopefully within the next 15 to 18 months, we'll have something on the ground, which all of KESC and all of the city of Karachi can be very proud of.